Do you know who doesn't get imposter syndrome? Cats. Not only does every cat know they're a cat, I think every cat believes firmly, with conviction, that they are the best possible cat, the prime example of a cat, the most cat a cat could be.